Hospitality sector is facing a shortage of 200,000 workers.
It's very difficult to get staff. Seems as if there is a bit less interest in work behind the bar.
Yes, this is what I think, honestly, because I don't know if you can make a career out of it.
I think lately there's been more of a shift towards corporate work.
For the first time, Heineken will consider bar experience as work experience.
Yeah, working in a bar, you learn a lot of additional skills, like logistic, talking to people, working hard in a team.
When they post their bar experience badge on LinkedIn, we can filter by it and we know exactly who's got bar experience and who doesn't.
I'm Bram Westenbrink, Global Head of the Heineken brand, and I have bar experience.
I hope this experience will bring a renewed appreciation for the horeca and all these hearts.
Of course I have bar experience.
I really encourage other companies to join us. It doesn't just help us find the best talent, but it helps also the HoReCa industry with the severe lack of staff.
I really love working in a bar and it brought me here.
For the first time in a couple of years, we have more people applying for work than we have jobs at the moment.